Prashanth, thank you so much for joining here through this video call. You work with all the elderly people. How are they dealing with this whole situation?
There was not much of panic from their side, but it was more of a panic from the kids who are living away from them. They were actually calling us and saying that, you know, what do we do? How do we take care of them and all those kind of things. In the last few days, we have seen things changing a lot. There was a shortage of maids who were working at home, cooks not coming home. We started looking at those kind of things. And then going to a doctor was earlier very easy. Now you can't go. So now things have slowly started affecting them in terms of the regular services as well.
How are you preparing yourself to deal with this?
Actually, most of the things we are working on a day-to-day basis on a regular plan. We have regular planning meetings on a daily basis even now. Yeah, Janta curfew. And then today, we shut down for entire state and even for Bangalore for that matter. We have already had to handle a couple of emergencies and take senior citizens to the hospital and admit them. So we are really handling on a situation basis today. We have started procuring sanitizers for our members, for elders, as a bulk purchase because they are not able to procure in the local stores. The second aspect is to be able to arrange the daily essentials. So what we have done from our side is talking to the grocery chains and stores, ensuring that supplies are available.
Today, if you had to ask the people if they can chip in some way, what would your ask be?
See, if I can really get volunteers in case my employees become sick. Okay, so that's the biggest challenge I'm seeing today. I mean, as I speak, I hear one of these employees' apartment today, one of them came out positive, one of the residents of the apartment, and the entire apartment is locked down. General citizens, if they want to really volunteer during these times.